Welcome to latest world news.
French and German leaders have urged EU members to act together to tackle the migrant crisis, which has seen more than 600,000 people arrive in the bloc during 2015. French President François Hollande and German Chancellor Angela Merkel called for a revamped system for dealing with asylum claims. They spoke during a joint address to the European Parliament in Strasbourg. The migrant crisis has seen EU states at odds on how to deal with the influx. Both leaders agreed that said the often flouted current rules, requiring asylum claims to be lodged in the first EU nation reached, were obsolete. And they said the only way to tackle the problem was for the EU to work together on trying to end conflict in the regions affected, on supporting countries like Turkey, which is currently home to 2 million Syrian refugees, and in providing a safe haven for refugees. It was the first joint speech to the European Parliament by the leaders of France and Germany since President François Mitterrand and Chancellor Helmut Kohl in 1989. There were dissenting voices, including Nigel Farage, the leader of the United Kingdom Independence Party, UKIP, who accused the pair of creating a virtually a stampede of refugees. Mrs. Merkel told European MPs that the influx of refugees was changing the agenda in Europe. Global events affect us whether we like it or not. We have to recognize that even if we tried to seal ourselves off completely, even at the price that people could suffer at our borders, that it would help no one. People would find a way to get to Europe whatever the barriers, she insisted, adding, sealing and cordoning yourself off in the age of the internet is an illusion. No problem would be solved, additional and serious problems would arise.